trees. Oh, what's up, guys? Where have you been? And where have you been, summer? So yeah, we're back again in summertime, so everything is overgrown here. Abandoned farmhouse, I just found it. 1973, I can see. So yeah, let's get started exploring this place. There's many buildings around the house, so yeah, let's get started in here first.
1973. So it's not that old. But still some old things in here. A little workspace. Oh, it's all gone and rusty. But still can just need some oil and then, yeah. But all the tools are gone. People has just been here to steal it, I think. But yeah, don't let's talk about the people that's stealing. It's idiot. It's hot. I need to find some summer outfit for exploring. Oh. I used to walk like this when there's snow outside and then I feel great. And now it's summer. Look. It's crazy. Let's see. Oh. There's an old ladder. And you can definitely see that there has been people here before because the grass is just down, you know. Or something, dirt bike or something have dried here. That's weird. This is just some buildings. Working buildings and houses over there. But we'll check that later. Oh, one step by step. You can also see, okay, this is the way people walking. So we are taking that way also. And the door is open also. Oh my goodness. Oh, small little room. And some old school roller skates. Old car seat. Oh, that game is funny, you know? It's called a Cricket in Danish, I think. My name is Danish language, yes, I talk Danish only. Oh. Whew, it's hot. Oh, yeah. So how are you guys feeling today? Summer is over, where is the sun? Oh, I don't know. But no, not so much skies in the sky. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. I mean, there, yeah. There used to be some chickens here, hens. Oh, are you home? Bad smell in here. Oh, smelling like there hasn't been open windows in here in a long time. Oh, check that tree. Oh, I heard something. What is that stuff? No. Oh. What's up, animals? Where are you now? You are free. Maybe dogs. I don't know. But it smells weird in here. Just park my car right there. Oh my god. Crazy. That was a bad smell in that house, that building. Let's see. Oh no, we are coming closer to the house. That is the scary part of the video. Doom, 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 doom. But yeah, this is the way, and you can see that's the entrance over there to the road. I just and I saw this. So yeah, when I drive my car, I just look everywhere to see if there's something in the area. Oh, what's up, big building? Yeah, you can totally see the roof is need a helping hand. Oh, that's a big spider there. Can you see it? Where is it? Oh, there, yeah. What's that spider? Are you hanging there? Having fun? Don't bite me, I want not. I don't want to be Spider-Man. Oh. Oh. I think there was some crazy animals in here since the... Oh no, I can hear a dog. I hope not, it's the police. But I'll just have a little talk with them and then I can go. Oh. But the police dogs are crazy. Oh, look at that machine. Made in Denmark. Made in Denmark. This video is also made in Denmark. So yeah, we have the same, what is called, type, you know? Good working machine. Let's go outside and check if there's anyone. Oh. Oh, it's far away from here. This is a good place. Okay, let's head into the house, and this looks like the roof is dangerous. But yeah, we will check it. We will check it out. There is also a building there, but I can see there's only a thing in there. We can check that later. But now, house. Oh, it hasn't been cleaned in years, this house. The door is open and the cats can't come inside. Oh. Okay, let's check the first room we see. Garage. Oh, nice place, and they can... Oh, what's up, bees? You living in here? But yeah, you can drive your car in here and repair it under. But today we just have a machine that lifts the car instead. I don't know what's best. Oh, there's a date. No, a calendar. There's no date on it. But yes, still some small tools. Nice, and toilet paper hanger. Weird. Number 4. Oh. Let's see the house. Oh, first we see his toilet. What's up, toilet? Oh, the floor feels bad here. Oh, big shower. But where is all the... Oh, nice. Small room. Dead insects in the window. But nice walls. And a lamp. Old school. Oh, walking slowly around. Nothing. Oh, damn, it's small rooms. But weird colors, but nice. Oh, flat screen. Old school flat screen. That's nice. And the garden. totally overgrown.
Oh, what's that out there? I cannot see.
Yeah, if you're thirsty, then you can drink. It has been standing here a long time. I think, where's the date? Oh, it can... 2020. We can still drink it. That's good. Just look at the yard. Oh, no spiders up now? No? Okay. We can go out. Oh, it's a nice chill place there. And there's the road. Okay, let's go in again. Before somebody sees me and I get locked up in jail. Oh, or break into a house. Oh, that's nice. I like stuff like that. With a little hole here. And then the couch is here. And table. Maybe a TV. Over there. Yeah. And this is just firing. A cold winter time. Oh. Come to the kitchen. Where all the magic happens. Food. Oh, the floor is weak. Is there something under this house? I don't know. Oh, there's still some stuff. Let's see. Oh, it's hard. It's like a stone. 2015, I think. Yeah, 2015. And some old meal. Oh, this never gets old. I can take it home always. Look like cat poo or something. A house always had old meal and things to make bread. Always. But nice look outside. Oh, that's why it's a bad idea to walk in the attics of houses. Some of them are not dangerous, some of them are. But you can see if you walk up there, you can break down. Oh, it looks really... Oh, it's creepy. That's really creepy. Oh, this is not the way out. But yeah, you can see it's dangerous to walk places like this abandoned house. So I don't give this a good. I don't want any people to go into abandoned houses because it's crazy. It's very dangerous. Here's the old electricity box. Ugly. The new ones we have in the days now is really good. Looks really perfect. In old days was just like, damn. But yeah, was that all the house? I think I saw something behind the door here. But I think it's, you can see, let's close this door. Let's try to go upstairs and look. I hope the... Whoa, there's a black man up there. Sup, black man? Okay, I'm not going up there anymore. Oh, one step by step. Okay, I think I'll survive. Because there is a... You have to explore, you know? There's a room in here. Whoa, I can just feel the floor. It's not a bed, it's just some furniture stuff. But yeah, nice place, and it's over there. That's dangerous. So yeah, let's go down again before I fall down. I rather walk than fall, you know? Oh, step by step. But check the walls. Nice design. Oh. Old stairs.
Oh. Ah. Ah, I'm sweaty.
So yeah, I guess that was a house, small house.
But this is crazy.
Yeah. Small house.
Let's check the last place, the small building. Let's hope there's not no people here when I go out.
There's not. Oh, sorry, lamp. I hit your face.
And then we take a big breath. So yeah, it's a pretty crazy house.
Let's check the last place over here.
I can hear cars. Let's see. Oh, it's rolling over there. See your car.
Oh.
Yeah, that's something to attract her.
So yeah, I guess that was the place.
Pretty crazy place. Ah, on a hot summer day, evening in Denmark.
So yeah, I guess we see each other in the next video, and there will come some pictures from the house. So yeah,
see you in next video.